One of the main challenges we faced last year was the rise in electricity. Our bills went up 3 times what they previously were. From the Green for Business and from the Energy Efficiency Grant, we see how targeted approach can save your business a lot of money very quickly. Our electricity bills have reduced by 30%. That's the difference between a business being viable and a business not being viable, in simple terms.